Hello everybody, it's me, Dramatic, and today I'm making another video. Today's video I'll be making reviewing my new Twisted Freddy Funko Pop. I actually have one. The first Twisted character ever. Also, this is the only way I can give a good light since one of my lights is dead. See? It did light. It didn't mean light. And that's why only that things go. Means this is how my videos be right now, okay? Means please don't get mad at me. This is Twisted Freddy. Sorry if you can't see that well. I'll scoot him up a bit more. Okay? He has teeth. Those sharp looking menacing teeth. Also the giant claws. A belly stomach like Nightmare Fredbear. I think he's trying to be a ripoff of Nightmare Fredbear. No. Okay. The bubbles are the things that twisted. See a bit some tear marks. Yep. His hat. You can barely see his bow tie though. There it is. See? That's Twisted Freddy. And today, I'm also showing off my Funko Pops. I mean, yeah, why did I say Funko Pops? I'm using Glow Dark Mystery Minis. First one I got is Glow Foxy. Yes, I have him. It's Foxy that glows in the dark. It's a green, basically green Foxy. Yeah, green Foxy. Next up I got was the Mangle. My favorite character of all, because you guys can know probably from the intro, if it's there. I don't know. Is it cool? She has a metallic body. Sorry. Also, if it's hard for me to hear me, I'm sorry about that. Next up is Chica. Chica. She's ugly. Also, if I get a duplicate Mangle, I can turn into Tangle. Mangle Narcs. Since it is, does look a lot like Tangle anyways. You guys have to agree, right? Well, that was it. Hope you guys liked the video. Make sure to like and subscribe. Leave a comment down below if you liked the hit the notification bell. It only appears after you hit the subscribe button. It's red. It's a pretty red button. It's really obvious. I'll push it all you guys know. Well, bye. Meow.